Oh, it's only me.
Dummy Gaff, are you trying to get yourself killed?
It's not me who's been playing with fire. You don't do things by halves, do you? This way. So if it wasn't you or him who freed the bears, who was it?
Good question. Someone who didn't have their hands full fighting a bloody harpy, I guess. But what matters is they're safe. Something they wouldn't be had it not been for you, Gav.
Just doing me job, like. So, what about his dominant?
Gone. And after we were so close.
Well, I can track him.
Why would you?
Sid told us about your family. Lost me into Imperial Steel. Sometimes vengeance is the only thing that keeps you going.
Thank you.
Go safely, brothers.
I reckon he likes you.
She's gone.
My lady, you have to hold on. We're going to get you.
Gone. What am I going to do? Barnabas?
How long to the coastal road?
At this pace, we won't make it by sunset.
He'll know. He'll cast me out like all the others. What am I going to do? What am I going to do?
My lady.
Carol.
What do we have here?
Fetch a good price, I reckon.
Well, we'd be doing the slavers a disservice if we didn't appraise her worth.
Stay away!
It's all right. They can't hurt you anymore. Come on, let's go home.
Is this it, Sidolphus? My punishment for not listening to you?
Sid.
Do you feel it too?
Garuda.
By the flames.
She's drawn in too much ether. She can't control it. If Garuda isn't stopped, that vortex will swallow this whole forest, and us along with it.
Then I'll stop her.
You'll stop her.
I heard it again. Someone is calling me.
Come in, lad. That doesn't mean you have to listen. I should have gone with Gav. Clive, I don't think you understand. That's not just windy weather you're wandering into. Benedicta's rage knows no bounds. And that's on a good day. I don't want to know what's weighing inside that.
But I do. I have to find out. And I'm not turning back.
Was that?
The Dominant. The man who killed my brother.
Are you absolutely certain?
I've seen him every night for the past 13 years.
Almost as the flames of his icon took Joshua.
Look out!
Ned!
I'm here, and so's Togo. Don't worry about us. You've been waiting for this. Go!
Sid!
Forgive me.
Thank you.
master. And I will not let you stand in my way!
control it, Clive! It is you, isn't it, Clive? Stop this! Now! Too nice is your problem. Bloody mess, this. The ghost you've been chasing was inside you all along. They'll be damned if I know what that means. Why? Why did you have to listen to him? Benner! This can't be what you wanted, can it?
King is bold, but desperate.
Will you engage him personally, Your Highness?
Of course.
Grigor's breath fill your wings.
Thank you. Reform the cohorts.
At once.
Your Highness.
Saboteurs.
Their attacks are frequent and widespread, even in the Holy Capital.
The capital? What of my father?
His radiance is safe. But he has ordered the city guard strengthened. We can expect no reinforcements.
That is of no matter. The Emperor's safety is paramount. I shall deal with our enemies here.
Just full of surprises. First that trick with Garuda, then whatever the hell that other thing was. Didn't know you had it in you.
Do it.
Eh?
Kill me. It was me. I killed him. I killed Joshua. I killed them all. I'm a monster! And I deserve to die! So end it! End it now! Please! Please! Ah!
I reckon I can take you, if that's what you want. But first, I thought I'd give you the benefit of my timeless wisdom. It seems to me, you see, that since you're still breathing, you might as well make yourself useful. Get dressed. Pretty as you are, you're not my type. I'll see you in the hall.
As well hear what he has to say.
Making me throw you back in there now, eh?
Finally crawled out of the crypt, eh? You look like it. Although I thank you for doing us the courtesy of covering up.
Don't.
Oh. Still have a bit of fight left in you? Then listen. I've arranged a meeting with Gav. In case you've forgotten, you're the one he's been putting his nose to work for.
For nothing.
Just listen. While you've been relaxing in your cell, Gav's been busy sniffing out your dominance. And according to his last report, he's picked up the scent. Gav's gone to a fair bit of trouble for you. The least you can do is hear the poor bugger out. He's going to meet us at the King's Fall. Pack your stuff. We'll leave as soon as you're ready.
Odin and Bahama had at it by all accounts. Not by Belinus Tor.
The lime didn't work. Nor did the straw. I'll have to try something else.
Come on. Gav will be waiting for us. Get your stuff together.
And what do you want? Taking an interest, are you? To sweeten the deal, go on then. You're rubbing me blind, you know. Come again, or don't. I'm not much bothered either way.
Don't think I haven't noticed you stealing sips from that pot.
What's this? Thirds is?
Ew, you! Newcomer!
Not so long ago, this here was a thriving trade route. Then the blight came. The people left. And just like that, it was deserted. Making it the perfect little shortcut. Gab's waiting for us up ahead. Come on. Still feeling sorry for yourself?
Please.
Think about it, Clive. The rumors all point to... That was an Imperial signal. They shouldn't be here. The old fort's been abandoned for years. Our little chat can wait. I need to see what the bastards are up to. You go on ahead and meet up with Gab.
But we both know that...
No buts about it.
This is stupid. I'm the dominant of fire. We sent Gav on a wild goose chase.
Perfect little shortcut, Sid. Straight to a nest of bloodthirsty beasts. much further now.
Is it, boy?
After him! Don't let him escape!
Gav!
Who goes there? This one's a deserter! Take his head!
Out of my way!
You made your choice!
Get him, boy! Sick of Togo! Sick of Togo! Get him! Get him, boy! Sick of Togo!
sick of Torgal.